The tour of duty concept is an idea which we are toying with at the moment. Whenever we have gone out and interacted with the youth in schools, colleges, our company commanders, our COs go to give various talks. And many times this feeling had come from the environment that a large number of them were curious to know what life in the army is all about, but not necessarily wanting it as a full-fledged career. So this was the germination of this idea. This was how this idea came to us, that can we give, therefore, an opportunity to our youth to experience what army life is about for a short period of time. And after that, they are free to pursue their chosen careers. And it is in this background that we are looking at, can we induct a few people, maybe 1,000 a year to start with, for a period of say 3 years, maybe a truncated training period of 6 to 9 months. And after that, 2.5 years or so, 2 years or so, where he serves in the regular army. And if he's joining at around 18 years of age, so by 21, 22, he's free then to pursue whatever his chosen career will be, with the added advantage of having gained this experience of army life and ingrained certain other attributes of self-confidence, discipline, punctuality, to say the least. So some kind of these things which would imbibe, and thereby it would be a benefit to everybody, society at large also. And I'm sure that even in CV Street, people who are looking to recruit new people would rather take somebody who has served 2 years in the army than a fresher. Even for MBA, work experience is a prerequisite. If 2 years in the army, what can be a better example of work experience? So definitely these people would be snapped up as a result. After we have propagated this idea, we have had even better responses from the environment. And I would like to show you one more response that we had got. And when somebody had asked that if something like this happens, if this goes through, would you be interested in experience this initiative? And the response has been an overwhelming 92% saying yes. So I think this is definitely an idea which we can pursue.